ten nazad u Grčku, desi da se ponovo vam porodicu vrlo. I will say this in English also. Today we have really nice gentleman here with us. He's a Greek. He came here from Greece to visit his family. And he comes every Sunday here in our church to pray with us. Today is his last liturgy here. He's going back to Greece. And we as a community just want to offer him one gift to remember us and to pray for us. Because we are still in the land of the Mother of God, tomorrow we celebrate the feast of Mother of God. We will give this gift to you to pray for us.